Hey everyone, this is going to be part 3 of my